Hey everyone, Amy Chiwetel here at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida, and I am so excited to be here. Not only are we hanging out with two cast members from The Martian, Mackenzie Davis and Chiwetel Ejiofor, but we're going to watch them meet some of the real Martians here at Kennedy.
We have laid out an architecture that is developing a capability. So we've got a crew vehicle and a rocket now. We're putting that infrastructure in place. We've already flown a test flight on the capsule last December. It performed flawlessly. We're flying a test flight of the rocket with the capsule and no crew, well, late 2018, okay? And then our goal is to fly it with a crew in 2021.
It's clear from everything we're learning right now that not only are the technologies we need to take us to Mars already under development, the high school students that are here are super excited to be seeing science fiction turning into science fact.
Behind me is Launch Pad 39B, and it's this launch pad that NASA will launch the Space Launch System on its journey to Mars. One of our stops on the tour of the Kennedy Space Center today is seeing the space shuttle Atlantis. Atlantis helped build the International Space Station.
You know, this is, Scott Kelly is on the International Space Station now for a year, learning about what is required to keep a human system operating for that length of time.
On board the ISS right now are astronauts running experiments that are ultimately part of our journey to Mars.
It's a wonderful examination of how engineers and scientists think, and it's a wonderful opportunity for people to understand how, but more importantly, maybe why we do what we do. And it's a great way to understand what NASA is really all about, which is solving big problems.
And from Apollo to Shuttle to Mars, we met Buzz Aldrin and discussed our journey to Mars. Well, that's a wrap on our day at the Kennedy Space Center. It was amazing touring this incredible space and also talking to the real Martians at the Kennedy Space Center.